Hello and welcome to Astronaut, and today we will check out dating history of Matthew Goody. Matthew Goody's full name is Matthew William Goody. He is an English actor. He is best known for his role as Henry Talbot in Downton Abbey and as Finlay Palmer in the CBS legal drama The Good Wife. Now let's check out his dating history. Number 1. Margot Molinari. Matthew Goody's first known relationship was with actress Margot Molinari. He met her first time in the drama school. Matthew dated Margot Molinari from 2004 to 2005. Number 2. Sophie Dimoick. Matthew Goody and Sophie started dating each other in 2007. They met each other in 2005 with the help of a mutual friend. Matthew and Sophie love to keep their private life under radar, but they are mostly seen in public together. They have appeared many times at red carpets together. Matthew has been married to Sophie Dimoick since 2014. The couple are blessed with 3 children. The elder daughter, Matilda Eve Goody, was born on March of 2009. The younger daughter, Teddy Eleanor Rose Goody, was born in September of 2013. Similarly, in 2015, after a year of marriage, they were blessed with a baby boy, named him Ralph Goody. In this way, they have 2 daughters and a son together. However, the couple have only been seen together with the eldest daughter.
Because I know you will, 3 things: subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.